So I remember coming home and saying, "Dad, Dad, I tried out for this and I was horrible." And he'd go, "Way to go," and high-five me. And what he was doing was just reframing our definition of failure. So failure for my brother and me stopped being about the outcome, and it just simply became whether you try or not. So the only failure for me is not trying.